center dot into the near Admirals corner. Cracknell hits Yonkman, and Yonkman wins that battle.